Check. Okay. Checking. Okay. We're good.
Sorry.
Yeah, I can do that.
Aloha everyone, welcome to Nautilus Live. For all of our viewers watching online, it is a privilege to be with you and to bring you with us on a very special dive into the ocean, into a very special place of our ocean. So welcome to Papahānaumokuākea, Marine National Monument, the largest ocean protected area in the United States and a sacred place for the Kānaka, ʻOiwi, Native Hawaiian people. We have had a really exciting and challenging day today.
Straight north.
And that represents our opportunity to visit a site here on the seabed.
Yeah, aloha everyone. Daniel Wagner here. So it is an absolute honor and privilege. Just wanted to provide a little bit of context. So this site was visited 25 years ago, a survey by Dr. Bal Ballard that surveyed this site and did a short ROV dive. And we got those coordinates. And our very talented mapping team mapped over it. And so that we confirmed that the site was there. And it was a slow and descent to the bottom, and yeah, we're here. And so I'll turn it over to our science leads and archaeologists on board.
Yeah, hi everyone. This is Mike Brennan with SEARCH. I'm a maritime archaeologist. We're here at the site of the aircraft here, USS Yorktown. It was sunk on it was bombed on June 4th, 1942 and sunk a couple of days later. As Daniel said, this site was found in 1998 by a mission by Bob Ballard and the U.S. Navy and Woods Hole Oceanographic. And so we've come back to take a look at it and see how the site has changed over the last 25 years. We've just arrived on site at about 5,200 meters depth, which is some of the deepest parts of the ocean. It took a lot of engineering and cooperation with the weather to get down here.
Hello everyone, this is Hans van Tilburg. I'm a maritime archaeologist with NOAA's Office of National Marine Sanctuaries. And it's both an honor and a privilege to be part of this mission and to be in this very special place within Papahānaumokuākea Marine National Monument, and also to be on this very historic site where some 80 plus years ago, a very terrible and violent battle was waged between enemies who are now friends and allies, and we can join together and look at these sites in peace and understand the lessons of that day and what's happened to the historic properties on the bottom of this deep ocean.
So what are we looking at here?
Bob, I'm pretty sure that we actually landed right on top of the stack.
Yep.
It looks like we're on the amidships on the starboard side, and those funnels there, that's the very top of the stack.
Okay, so that's the high part right there.
That's the high part. We got right onto the high part.
Yeah, it might be appropriate at this moment, since we're visiting a site of what was a very tragic battle, to observe a minute of silence in recognition of those who lost their lives.
Yeah, depth.